Vanessa, the little monster Monopolis. She's an MMA star. She doesn't look like a fighter. Tonight she was the ring girl. I don't know how many fighters could pull off being a ring girl.
No.
So why MMA? How did you get into it?
I've loved MMA for 10 years now. I started training in Muay Thai boxing back in Columbus, Ohio. And I just moved here to Los Angeles, California about a year ago. I'm a fighter out of Black House MMA currently.
Now, Columbus, Ohio, isn't that the home of the University of Ohio? Aren't they in Columbus?
Yeah, Ohio State.
Is that where you went to school?
Ohio State, O-H-I-O.
Now, tell us about recently you competed. What happened in the world competitions?
I just competed in the worlds over the weekend, and I took second at brown belt featherweight.
Congratulations.
Which is a huge deal.
So do you see the UFC in the future?
Absolutely, yeah. I currently fight for LFA, and I'm just like, I'm hairs away from the UFC.
Now, Vanessa, when you tell people you're an MMA fighter, what's the most common reaction you get?
You don't look like a fighter.
And then what do? Choke them out?
You know, they're a little, one, two.
Who are some of your favorite fighters right now, currently, in MMA?
Well, my friend Carla Esparza, I'm always rooting for her every time I see her. And, I love all the fighters. I love watching the fights. Honestly, whoever's putting on a good fight that night, that's my favorite fighter.
Who's fighter of the decade in MMA from 2010 to 2020? Who stood out? Is it John Jones, McGregor, Nate Diaz, Nick Diaz? Is it someone else?
Man, Nick Diaz and Jose Aldo's always been one of my favorites. When I first started fighting, that was the name, so.
Yeah. Aldo just won and got robbed.
Oh, that was painful to watch. That was painful
to watch.
I thought he won too.
And then Nick may fight Masvidal.
Yeah.
What do you think of that?
Oh, the BMF title. Masvidal's rocking life right now, man. Good for him.
Mayweather, Masvidal in a boxing ring. What happens?
Masvidal monkey stomps him.
You think Masvidal stomps Floyd?
Absolutely. I think Masvidal's way aggressive.
You're the first one to ever say
way
that.
Aggressive.
Show me, how would he do it?
Huh? What am I doing?
No, how would Masvidal do it?
You're just gonna come out there and just be so aggressive.
But Floyd's defense,
Floyd
can't touch
it. Floyd ain't gonna be able to handle that. I don't think so.
You know she's an MMA fighter.
No kidding.
Yeah, second in the world. Number two in the world.
I'm throwing all my expensive belongings down. I'm like, you're a what?
Yes.
You're a ring girl and I didn't mean to.
No, she's really a fighter.
Yeah,
I didn't mean to hijack your interview at all. I'm sorry.
No,
I'm Jessica. Nice to meet you.
Jessica takes
I saw
pictures.
You were pumping.
Yeah, I was loving life.
You did a great job.
It was so much fun.
I was in the car and I liked it. I was like, that's a new enthusiasm that I haven't seen in a ring girl before.
Yes.
So I loved it. You looked great out there.
My favorite boxer?
Yes.
Floyd's gotta be my favorite boxer.
And you say Masvidal beats him? I would hate to hear
it. I like Canelo. Well, I'm not a boxing fan.
Why do you like Canelo?
I'm not a boxing fan.
This
so.
Is the pressure you put on mixed martial arts fans. When you ask me boxing questions, and I know your core audience wants to know mixed martial artist fans are like down here on the hierarchy. We know things, just not boxing things.
Why do you like Canelo?
I like Canelo because he's always down for a good cause.
The cause of getting a lot of money.
Well,
that DAZN contract.
He's a great fighter.
He's
the pound for pound king right now. The best fighter in the world.
Yes, he is.
If you could fight one fighter, who would you want to fight? Anybody on the planet right now. Who would you want to mix it up with?
Pick a man and shock the world.
I'll fuck them all up.
That's right.
Anybody can get it? Like Adrian
no,
Broner?
Anybody what? Can get it. Let's go.
Anybody.
Anybody can get it. I'm ready for that smoke.
Vanessa.
I've always wanted to fight Rose.
Rose, how would you do against her?
I mean, I'd obviously kick her ass.
Do you agree?
I mean, she's standing next to me, so I have to say yes.
Show her the gun show. Hold on.
She does have to say yes.
The Vanna White of this girl's muscles.
But I hope the fight happens.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, tell everyone where to follow you on IG.
Lil Monster Demo. L-I-L Monster D-E-M-O.
Jessica Vaughn. There's no H in Vaughn for me, okay? So, V-A-U-G-N. Follow
right.
me.
There you have it. Hope we see you in the UFC soon or Bellator or somewhere. Stay tuned. Lil Monster, if you use newsreporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.